CBM presents Today in Comic Book History for November the 8th. Let's get started. In 1977, an android resembling Captain America called the Ameridroid first appeared in Captain America number 218. In 1994, Cordelia Frost, Emma's younger sister, debuted in Generation X number 3. In 1994, the first Mondo, who was actually a clone, made his first appearance in Generation X number 3. In the official, unofficial DC calendar, today marks the anniversary of Billy Batson speaking that magic word and becoming Captain Marvel. Also on this day in 2001, the Tick cartoon series aired its first episode on Fox. And in 2013, Thor: The Dark World was released. That's all we have for today. If you like this video, make sure you press like below, click subscribe, and if you don't ring that bell, you won't get any updates. See you tomorrow.